What's up, everybody? This is Rob Shack. So, today, in the next video in my Gran Turismo 3, like the win race series. This is the Lister Storm B12 race car. A very good sounding car, but pretty bad, not gonna lie. Looks beautiful though. But we are racing against the Viper, the Supra, the Esperante 787B, and the GT1. Be sure to like, subscribe, comment, and share. Help me get to 1,000 subs. I'm trying to get there by the end of the year. And only 7% of my viewers are subbed at this point. So, let's try to get that up. If you're new to the channel, I do a lot of things. This is Gran Turismo stuff. I do a lot of Gran Turismo stuff. Probably that's the primary thing I do, but I have a lot of other series I do. This is a Like the Wind race where we get some wall glitches, some cars sliding along the wall. It's pretty great. And have a lot of fun doing that, making the AI fail. Some good placements here you'll see at the end. Somebody does not end up even nearly close to the top when they should be. I won't spoil it. But yeah, it was a good time. So I'm using the draft of the Viper to get close to the GT1 just because the Lister Storm is pretty bad in terms of top speed. It can get to 235, which is decent. You know, it's third best. GT1 can go to 242, Viper 250 something, and then it's me. So we're good. Trying to keep up with him as best as we can. We do, by the way. And then there's some great wall glitches. So you'll see some great stuff. I'll obviously show all that. Thank y'all so much for watching. Like the Wins are kind of like my idea for this channel. How I got going was to get to this point. So I'm really honored that people watch these. They're a lot of fun. And yeah, let me know comments. Just say stuff, whatever you want. Comment, share, like, all that good stuff. I try to respond to every comment. And I usually do. I think only if you like say something like thanks, I won't say something back. But I usually respond, so... Anyway, thank you all for watching. I'll let the video go. I'll show all the wall glitches that happen. There's a few of them, and they change the course of this battle, so enjoy it. Peace.